Good morning, everyone. What a blessing we have this morning with this glorious weather for our ceremony. My name is Jesse Davis, and I'm the proud principal of Peach County High School. Welcome to our campus for this morning's graduation commencement. Thank you for all that you've done to support the graduates who you were here to celebrate this morning. For this, we are also celebrating you here today as well. On behalf of our faculty and the class of 2023, we are asking that you help by contributing to a dignified ceremony this morning. We would like to request that everyone remain seated during graduation. We would also like to request that you please refrain from making excessive noise as we call the names of graduates. Loved ones have gathered here this morning to hear that special moment when their graduate's name is called, and excessive noise can cause names not to be heard. Thank you for helping us in this way during this important ceremony and moment in the lives of our graduates and their families. At this time, we are ready for our procession of graduates to begin. Thank you. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors, the Pledge of Allegiance, and the singing of the National Anthem, led by graduate Daniel Hollis, accompanied by Canick Searles.
Please bow your heads. Gracious and loving God, we ask now for your almighty hand to be upon our graduates as they and their families celebrate this grand milestone. May they find comfort from our community's continued embrace and support as they journey through life. Our Father God, how wonderful are the works of your hands. As we gather here today to celebrate a step forward into new places with new people and new experiences, let us not forget the blessings that follow behind us. All these things we ask in thy name. Amen.
Everyone, please be seated.
To Dr. Brown, Superintendent of Peach County Schools, Board of Education officials, district directors, Dr. Davis, Principal of Peach County High School, other administrators, faculty and staff, class of 2023, parents, families, and friends. It is my pleasure on the behalf of the senior class to welcome you to graduation day at Peach County High School. Every one of you has made an impact on the graduates who sit here today. Today we gather to celebrate the accomplishments of the class of 2023, who tomorrow will be Peach County High School alumni. The most significant event in a student's life is none other than graduation. I would like to say thank you to those who worked hard in organizing this well-prepared event. Our graduation is even more memorable because you have spent time and effort to assure that we will have a meaningful ceremony. On behalf of the graduating class of 2023, it is my pleasure to welcome you to witness this year's graduation ceremony. Very soon, we shall march on this field one by one to receive our diplomas. Classmates and fellow graduates, I wish you all good luck in the coming years of our lives. May the years be kind to all of us, and may God and His wisdom bless us with success. Once again, welcome and good morning.
Good morning, Dr. Brown and Board of Education members, Dr. Davis and other administrators, faculty, distinguished guests, parents, friends, and most importantly, the one and only Peach County High School class of 2023. Now y'all, I'm not gonna lie, I've never done one of these before, but we're gonna get through this. To be honest, if you ask me back in my underclassmen years who will be giving this speech, I'll probably give you a list of about 10 people. Never in my wildest dreams did I think I would have it in me to speak to you all in a manner like this. So thank you to all my teachers, counselors, principals, bus drivers, cafeteria workers, and even librarians, and I hate reading. All of you played a part in someone's success today. A special thank you to Miss Jennifer Martin, Mr. Hill, Miss Norris, and Mr. Brewer. Thanks to you, doors will be open to me even after graduation. And a very special thanks to my family for believing in my skills even though I didn't, and helping in any way you could along the way. As I was writing this speech, my hand was frozen in place because for the life of me, I couldn't figure out what to write or who I was even writing for. This isn't like the poetry I wrote in Ms. Martin's class or the essays I wrote in Ms. Emery's. It wasn't like the equations I did in Ms. Evans and McKenzie's class. Shoot, I even got so desperate for ideas, I almost made a rough draft. However, in my struggle, I realized that this speech isn't an assignment or a project. This morning, this speech, and these diplomas are evidence. Evidence of our hard work and dedication. In the words of Malcolm X, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. When the road ahead looked rough and uncertain, we pushed through. No matter what someone may say in the future, they can't take this achievement away from us. But enough about that, let's get to the nitty gritty. After 12 long but short years, y'all, we made it. This trip that started way back in 09 for some of us is finally over. Well, I say finally, but as I'm pretty sure you all know, time flies and it doesn't wait for anyone. But I mean, through all the mess we've been through, I can't lie and say I didn't enjoy it. I remember walking the halls of the old school and outside the old school in the rain during ninth grade year. I remember year 9.5 because Corona decided we didn't need a sophomore year. I remember stressing in 11th grade, thank you, Ms. Martin. I remember marching band, HOSA, prom, and all of our homecomings. I even remember the arguments that seem so insignificant to me now. And I remember senior year, when we were all trying to live our best lives, while at the same time trying to figure out what we were gonna do after graduation. And to each of my classmates, I hope you found your answer, and I hope you know you got a lot of life to live. So it's okay not to know all the answers, because none of us know what the future holds. Regardless, we as a collective have left a mark on this county and this school system that will be remembered. And even though this may feel like the finish line, we all have got so much more to give, so much more to learn, and so much more money and success to earn. Today marks the end of a long journey. Today will be filled with goodbyes, hugs, tears, and a whole lot of partying. But today also marks the beginning of new adventures and new bonds to form. Some of us are off to the military to serve this country and get those wonderful military discounts. Others are off to college to become Wildcats, Owls, Panthers, and even Bulldogs, just name a few, but still go Hornets. The world is ours for the taking, and we deserve it. It is impossible to turn around the clock, and I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all don't want to anyway. But I'm sure none of us will forget our time here at Peach County. I encourage everyone here today to look forward to the future with optimism. The road ahead will be tougher than the one before. It will be scarier and push us to our limits, but still, we cannot remain stagnant. To do so would be an insult to the many sacrifices we and all who helped us have made. I'm sure all of us are afraid of peaking in high school and being one of those adults stuck in the past. However, to quote my namesake Langston Hughes, the only way to get a thing done is to do it, and then keep doing it, and finally, you'll finish it. Go now with blood filled with black and gold. Go now as a scholar with a level mind and never a big head. Retire your name as a student and accept with honor your title as alumni. Explore the world, gain wisdom, and guide the next generation as our predecessors did for us. Remember to keep love and forgiveness in your heart, knowledge and humility in your mind, and the brave Trojan spirit in your soul. Remember to work hard, but not to the point of self-harm. Remember to rest, but not to the point of giving up. Remember the friends you've made here and the lessons they've taught you. And never, and I mean never, feel ashamed to say that you graduated as a Peach County High School Trojan. And with that, class of 2023, it's time for us to shake this world like it had never been shaken before. So let me ask y'all, is y'all ready? Come on, I said, is y'all ready? So let's get living.
Good morning, esteemed faculty, beloved families, close friends, honored guests, and a super special good morning to the PCHS graduating class of 2023. Check us out, we did it. Well, almost. We still have to walk across the field, our last high school assignment. I don't know about you guys, but last night I laid out my grad outfit the same way I'm sure many of us did on all of our first days of school. Now it's finally the moment we've all been waiting for. I cannot begin to describe how happy I am to see all of you here in front of me, to see the second family I have formed a part of for the past 12 years. Today marks the end of a chapter in the book of our lives. This is the last day we'll all be joined as a class. A few days ago, we experienced our last day as kids. There will be no more see you next fall signed in our yearbooks. No more handshakes in the halls between classes. But this is not just an endpoint, it is a stepping stone. We must remember that education is not confined within the walls of our high school. It is a lifelong pursuit that will continue to shape us as individuals and impact our communities. For many of us, this moment holds an even deeper significance. I'm not only a first-generation high school graduate, but I'll also be a first-generation college attendee. I share this quality with so many others from our graduating class, and I'd like to applaud them for holding this title proudly. We come from families who sacrificed so much to provide us with better opportunities. We have overcome obstacles that our parents and grandparents could not have imagined, and we have done so with unwavering determination. Our parents, who often worked multiple jobs, labored tirelessly to ensure that we could pursue our dreams. As first-generation high school graduates, we stand as beacons of hope, defying the odds and breaking barriers. We earned our spot, we have a voice, and we will be heard. Let us take in this moment knowing we are a part of a moment of movement, inspiring minorities from all over the world that it is possible, it can be done, and they are just as deserving as anyone else. It is an incredible privilege to stand before you today as the first Hispanic female valedictorian of PCHS. Es un orgullo ser la primera mujer hispana en llenar este puesto. I share this success with everyone who lent me their support along the way. I thank the faculty for their bravery to perform a job stacked with immense responsibility, and for influencing me to be the best version of me I can be. I thank the staff for keeping our environment in the best conditions for optimal learning. I thank my friends for encouraging me in every positive pursuit and advising me when I felt uncertain. I thank God and my faith for guiding me through troublesome times and shining light in dark moments. Most importantly, I thank my family. What haven't they done for me? To my immigrant parents and all other immigrant parents here, this is for you. Padres, ustedes sacrificaron tanto por darnos las oportunidades que les fueron negadas. Doy gracias en especial a mi familia, porque la persona en la que me he convertido hoy es producto de sus esfuerzos. Doy gracias a mis papás por su apoyo, su tiempo y su amor. Doy gracias a mis hermanas y hermanos por guiarme por los caminos correctos y mucho más. Mil gracias por todo. Este es nuestro logro. For the noble warriors who fight the fights they know they can't win, but do so with the hope that it'll inspire those to come. My fellow graduates, it has been an honor to share this journey with you, and I'm inspired by your determination and tenacity. We are a community of dreamers, believers, and achievers, and we can create a better future. Everyone always says life's too short, but how eternal were these last 4 years? Life's not short enough to have to rush everything, but the world moves fast enough to keep us busy. Keep making something, whether it's mistakes, decisions, or changes. We're still so young, there's plenty of room in the world and in our lives to keep creating. Congratulations, class of 2023. We are the embodiment of resilience, the living proof that dreams can come true. As we wave goodbye to our high school years, let us carry the lessons we have learned, the friendships we have forged, and the memories we have made. Go out there and make your mark on the world. Even when the destination is unclear, enjoy the journey. Muchas gracias. Thank you.
Superintendent Lionel Brown, and members of the Peach County Board of Education, it is my pleasure to announce that the following candidates have met the graduation qualifications as set forth by our local, state, and boards of education.
It is with a tremendous pleasure and great pride that I accept the 2023 graduating candidates of Peach County High School.
You're done. You're good. Just one second.
As soon as they get set up.
Yep, to the end of that table. Will the graduating class please come forward to receive your diplomas?
You need to keep that there.
Valedictorian, Victoria Lopez Flores. Salutatorian, Langston Courtsley Adams. Honor graduates with distinction, Andrew Stewart Clyatt. Timothy Bernard Deese Jr. Takiria Tamika Gary. Kyra Tiana Howell. Sydney Ejari Johnson. Madison Ashley Joyner. Julia Ann Leno. Yadijah Pamphil. Alexis Marie Roque. Montserrat Tejeda Munoz. Andre Jerome Tillman. Mackenzie Ruth Tofty. Honor graduates, Layla Dejanay Ballard. Aiden Kai Berry. Clayton Elias Brown. Tanner Matthew Brown. Melissa Cabrialis Becerra. Jennifer Yamil Saran. Yemaya Antoinette Cotton. Kayla Javon Ellis. Gael Flores. Jalen Malik Foster. Jasmine Camille Glover. Morgan Elise Golfin. Kennedy Simone Gordon. Kalise Michaela Gross. Naomi Marie Horsley. Soraya Rose Hunt. Rafael Morales Sanchez. Osvaldo Perez. Marissa Isis Prince. Hermes Adrian Rodriguez. Calvin Dwight Rozier Jr. Colton Mark Rump. Noah Vincent James Smallwood. Keenan Domingo Solomon. Shalea Tamisha Walden. Asia Marie Wedlow. Destiny Laquan Wells. DeAsia Rayshawn White. Kenaya Lene Williams. Joseph Keith Wozniak. Jacasia Kayshana Yao. Alondra Zavala. Yosimar Zavala. Tiffany Zapeta Panarin. Stephen Matthew Abney. Emily Leslie Aguilar. Caesar Ivan Aguilar Garza. Jasmine Aguilar Orozco. Alicia Denise Allen. Taylor Lee Alligood. Garrett Cole Arnold. Fernanda Avila Mancio. Marissa Ann Ball. Adrian Barajas. Ian Mikhail Bentley. Denaya Shalandria Bolton. Azacia Simone Booker. Emily Lillian Faye Bowden. Jaden Tierra Bauer. Richard Michael Branchfield. Cameron Markel Brown. Saja Marie Brown. Austin Thomas Carmichael. Esmeralda Carrasco. Jonah Kenseth Carroll. Angel Cervantes. Elizabeth Chanchevac. Sierra Lanice Clay. Ashley Judith Colin Lopez. Carlisle Lee Cooper Jr. Elizabeth Renee Cousart. Christian Alexander Cutrell. Amori DeJayla Daniels. Armand Jerome Davis Jr. Kaden Jastiny Marie Dean. Benny Sonny Disa Martino. Daria Elaney, Elena Dixon. Jalon Malik Elamine. Vincent Lamar Elliott. Reese Ann Erickson. Jamelix Estrada Vargas. LaDamian Terrell Felder. Brandon Elliott Ferguson. Kendarius Larnell Finkley. Andre Jesus Floyd. Ethan Paul Fly. Kobe Michael Frank. Trinity Sierra Ava Firmage. Jessica Gallardo. Shannon Latrice Gibbs. Sierra Delani Gibson. Christian Emmanuel Gartner. Alex Christopher Glaze. Caleb Lee Godwin. Brakaya DeAsia Grace. Lauren Chanel Grace. Jonathan Wheeler Green. Cameron Hendricks Griggs. Dylan Giovanni Penfold Griggs. Deanna Sue Hall. Andrew Walker Hammond. Caleb Carmelo Hampton. Cade Christian Haney. Dylan Chase Presnell Harp. DeMarcus Cushon Harper. Bruce Donovan Harris. Jaslyn Gail Harris. Frederick Leroy Hartsock. Michael Isaiah Harvey. Javion Kentrell Head.
Micaiah Naclaire Lorraine Henderson. Jorge Luis Hernandez. Jonathan Tramell Hicks. Trinaya Lamoriana Hicks. Brian Channing Hill II. Weston Lawrence Hill. Danielle Jemiah Hollis. Mackenzie Morgan Hooper. Haven Rhea Hornaday. Jonathan Ryan Hosmer. Angel Anaya Howard. Zakiria Renee Howard. Garrison Howell. Cameron James Hudson. William Dylan Hudson. Jenna Marie Hurt. Cody Tobias Jarvis. Larry James Johnson. Jacob Danquan Jones. Macy Janice Jones. Robert Lee Jones Jr. Tyron Brandon Jones. Michaela Jaleesa Jordan. Adriana Valeria Leon. Brianna Victoria Leon. Ralston Douglas Lester. Marco Antonio Lopez. Ariana Talia Lowe. Destiny Lynette Lucas. Micaiah Joy Albright Lucas. Morgan Lynn Lucas. Skylar Marcel Mann. Christopher Alexander Marbury. Angel Nicole Marshall. Jada Mariah Marshall. Christian Deshaun Martin. Natalie Cheyenne McCarter. Kamori Jadalyn Lamont McClinton. Montavious Tayshawn McKenzie. Christopher Jeremiah McMillan. Javon Antonio McQueen. Taylan Ray Michael. Colin Thomas Miller. Isaac Lee Minter. Elena Jean Mitchell. Destiny Sincere Moore. Jadarius Orlando Morris. Brandon Raymond Darnell Myler. Taylor Tiara Neal. Jaden Dante Nelson. Caleb Keith Nicholson. Lucian Maurice Nillette. Lynette Maria Origel. Kalia Jalan Owens. Jaden Derek Parker. Jose Refugio Perez Mejia. Sophia Lena Rose Pernsley. Montavious Leon Pope. Lonicia Yvette Pastel. Anaya Patrice Powell. Mason Ray Puckett. Robert McCandless Rayleigh. Carmen Michelle Rivera. Selma Madison Roberson. Michael James Robertson. Luis David Rodriguez. Ana Gabriela Rastro Langoria. Terrell DeAndre Rumpf. Edwin Alexis Salcido. Jesus Oscar Sandoval Aninguez. Delon Keish Shank. Jamiria Talia Searcy. Jartavius Mantrell Searcy. Rayla Shimon Shannon. Trina Catherine Sherrell. Diana Joyce Sucklery. Austin Lane Samar. Tyrone DeMonte Slaughter, Jr. Michael Thomas Smith. Sakaya Denise Stewart. Lillian Asia Pearl Stokes. Micaiah Doriania Striplin. Caitlin Angelica Tackett. Seth Alexander Tanksley. Jakaya Natasha Thomas. Sage Alexandria Thomas. Dion Cornette Thornton. Andrew Amos Valentin. Lucas Owen Wagner. George Deshaun Walker. Darius Washington, Jr. Kevin Wayne Watkins. Simeon Jamel Watson. Damarian Kashawn Wiggins. Devin Mikhail Williams. Jamiria Tanisha Williams. Kimberly Ziana Jermay Williams. Ramsey Bella Wilson. Lillian Asley Wright. Peyton Lee Wright.
Next.
Class of 2023, please stand. Ladies and gentlemen, a tassel hanging from the left side of the mortarboard has long been the symbol of a graduate. Each graduating class chooses how this ceremony will be conducted. The class of 2023 has decided to move their tassel as a class. Class of 2023, move your tassels from right to left.
Good job, Julia. Peach County High School faculty, please prepare to receive our graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the class of 2023. If everyone would please stand at this time for our alma mater.
Okay. Everybody, please bow your heads. Dear Heavenly Father, we are grateful for all the blessings that you have entrusted upon this class. We know that you work out all things for the good and trust that you will protect us and carry us through this new chapter of our life. We ask that you take care of each and every one of us, and in the event that we start to falter in our faith, or be faced with hardship, we are reminded that you are right there with us every step of the way to guide us towards success and what is right. Forgive us of our mistakes and sins and guide us so that we may fulfill our greatest purpose in the best possible way. And in God's name we pray, amen. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2023.
Good job, Andrew. Everyone, please remain standing. If you're not standing, go ahead and stand for us, please, and remain standing until the entire senior class has recessed. All guests, please remain standing, and please, when our seniors have left the field, please report to your vehicles. That's where they will meet you. They have to re-enter the building. They will receive their diplomas there, and then they will exit and meet you after that point. Thank you for being here today and supporting and contributing to a dignified ceremony. Thank you.